Just days after being confirmed deceased has inexplicably returned. At first thought to be a hoax, authorities have launched a full-scale investigation.
Protesters are swarming the streets of Paris.
A man spotted wandering along the banks of the Thames, said to be searching for a way home to his wife. Police confirm the man perished in a drunk driving accident in 1995.
Across the nation, children have started appearing out of nowhere, finding families and loved ones who lost them 10, 20, even 50 years.